I live in the
area. Oh, my man.
You do, huh?
Downtown, right? Yeah, I don't know.
Oh wait, am I on you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you are.
I have the whole house to myself. Can you believe that? Oh.
Except when we're having some communication.
Are we going to be able to go into the house with this
kid? Yeah, let's walk through and see if we can get anything.
No, we'll get someone's attention. Door's me up. The wheels just walked up. Ask this woman in the long dress, which is the great granddaughter of Ezra Katie Stanton. She's black, but she's the great granddaughter of Ezra Katie Stanton.
Of Katie Stanton?
I was with King.
What time are you?
This is. Because she went over.
Okay,
just in
customer.
Before she leaves.
Oh.
Whether they want to buy an unedited or a finished product for some purpose.
What'd she say?
What calls from you?
I think you can know what prices are.
Okay. Now. Go for it. No, but I got...
All right. Oh, this little, yeah. To the right says, and that is a nice little place card too, up there. To honor and perpetuate those women citizens of the United States.
Yeah, really. Almost got it, yeah.
Yeah, I think you're going wrong, right? I'm saying to the right.
Oh, to the right. Oh, I see. Yeah, let me pan now. I can't read it though from here now, so
okay.
Sort of wasted. But let me just pull out now and zoom out. Get a center shot. Okay.
It's, you can put a camera.
Trucking. We are trucking down the road. We can say feminists used to walk these streets. And they still do. Now we drive these streets. And we have a video camera. They had their eyeballs. Is it on the other side of the road? Oh, it's right here. Whoa, yeah. That really just... Yeah, I'm gonna... What I'm gonna have to do is... Women going in.
I got people stopping, I can't stay. We're gonna keep moving.
Let's go to it, yeah, we're gonna go to it right now. Oh, great.
And you see the sign on the corner? Okay. You're right.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to have to do something
else. What about if I open? You shouldn't be in.
Am I going?
Mm-hmm. Let's just make sure you...
Not if there's nothing there. I'm on now.
I'm gonna whirl back a sec.
First done.
I see.
That was beautiful. Oops. Okay, may I ask you to back up? I didn't realize it had Seneca written on the top of it. I got part of it. Is there a backwards trucking shot? I see. Let's see, I have to pull it back a little to get all of it.
Are there really falls here? Like, what?
Five falls. That's okay. They come down. This is, Erie.
So, let me fall, Nancy. Okay, like hold on to my back.
Erie Canal.
Yep.
Okay. Is that all we need to tape for the... I love trucking shots. We did the most beautiful trucking shot when we were working with Sonia Johnson. It really is. It's so smooth.
And you're above the top.
That was neat.
This is the best way to go, man. Let's just tape all the way home.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop now though. Just a second. One more shot of laundry, see? Old City Hall. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm on. Idiosyncrasies of this stupid camera. Drive around the driveway.
I'm on now.
It's okay though. Go for it. That's okay.
Yeah,
I am. Whoa. Bye, Jude.
Bye, Jude.
No! Wait. You were pushing the ass.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye, cutie. Count is supposed to be moving, isn't it? It's moving.
Just move it slow.
See? Watch it for a second. Isn't it moving back here? Yeah, it was pretty slow in the game. Everybody, and he was like, he was like a closet anger, exactly. And he actually came and did a beautiful testimony for the character, the Peace Camp women at their trial, when they were going to trial in Rochester late August for second offenders. And he went and made the most beautiful testimony, how the honesty and trustworthiness, and you know, even if he didn't agree with what they did, he respected them. I mean, it was like unbelievable. So some of the cops were really nice. So the agreement was that the women would call and let them know when there was a demonstration, because sometimes the worst fear we had was the townspeople more than the depot guards. The townspeople really could get really nasty. Yep. So they came basically to protect that a lot of times. They never really arrested. There's only been a couple cases of outside arrests. You know, not directly to depot stuff. One, two women were swimming naked in a lake and they got arrested. Tower that the women climbed up there and painted over Mission First. Mission First, people always. never got arrested before, and they videotaped me so much that they thought I'd already been arrested, so they tried to hold me as a second offender at first. So the second offender they sent off to Rochester, the first offender they had to let go. They'd have made an agreement not to press charges on first-time offenders. So they kept asking me all these questions and looking up all these pictures, trying to find my picture as an arrestee, and actually just had me, you know, as regular footage they've gotten of the game. It's real strange, yeah. Pretty high, I think. Even now, even higher in local people. And also, do you know that you realize this site has had nuclear weapons stored since 1940 something, when the first